When we first were out performing live, you know, we were new to the scene of live music. And we were playing one night at the Lido Cafe Bar and Grill there in Fair Oaks. Where is it? On Fair Oaks Boulevard. It's in Carmichael. It's the best kept secret in Carmichael.
Yeah.
Maybe the second best after Craftology.
That's right.
Anyways, we were playing one night, and this gentleman comes around the corner. Could have been a day over 80 years old, Korean War veteran's hat on, and a pair of Groucho Marx glasses for whatever reason. Anyways, he seemed to be a regular there, and he yelled up at us, "Hey, why don't you play some Hank Williams? Some Blue Eyes Crying in the Rain?"
You have to realize, up to this point, we've been playing Pink Floyd and, you know, just modern stuff, you know.
Yeah, I mean, I heard of Hank Williams, but I didn't know what this Blue Eyes Crying in the Rain was all about. But anyways, we went home with our tail between our legs, and we learned the song, and we haven't seen him since, but hopefully we can do some justice.
Someday when we meet up yonder,
song goes out to Groucho, wherever he may be.